the spring of 61, I kissed my mother goodbye. I put on a blue uniform and I fought for Lincoln's side until I got caught by Johnny Reb in the woods near Chapel Hill. And I wish to God he'd have killed me then, but he sent me to Andersonville. My uniform has faded and there's no boots upon my feet. And I'm pulling worms out of the mud, 'cause there's nothing else to eat. And the Reds can't even feed their own, so there's no way they can fill the bellies of the Yankees starving in Andersonville. Some men are born to preach God's word, and some men are born to kill. And I guess that I was only born to die in Andersonville. I dug a hole for the cold wind or the rain, and I'm too damn weak to stand up at all, so I just lay quiet and still. And they can bury me in the hole I dug when I die in Anderson. God's word, and some men are born to care.